is
por favor. It's warm. W, an upside down M.
I don't get it.
Oh, you will. It's like swimming. It takes time. But then it's easy. And the whole world opens to you.
I hate this. It's too hard.
Take your time.
I lick.
Like.
I like the soon. Soon. God damn it. What does that even mean?
Watch your language, please. Summer. Summer. I like the summer.
Don't worry. You know the letters. You know the sounds. You're nearly there.
I've got no use for stupid books.
I don't have any use for stupid books.
If you ain't, why are you making us do it?
No, you should say, I don't have any, not I got no.
I think you may be confusing things a little now, Brother Dorkins. Go over it first in your head. Take your time.
Hello, mister.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkins told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
He just had the cathedral, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, no! My father gave me that, but I was a girl.
Oh, you all right?
Oh, I'll live.
Kid did this?
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Think.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you steal it with my own two eyes.
Maybe your eyes don't work so good no more.
You kids, you're nothing but trash.
Your breath smells like hot dog shit, mister.
Hey, you. Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
You want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I don't know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
How?
Now.
I mean, hey.
Help. Help.
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help.
My boy.
Challenge, Father. When I was younger, those challenges used to frustrate me. But then, over time, I learned to ask how instead of why. Often, the people that are most in need of our help are the most resistant to it. But that's not a reason to give up on them. No, much the opposite. If we seek gratitude and recognition, that allows will and our own needs to take the place of sacrifice. And after all, isn't that the problem of most charities today? It's more about the giver feeling better about himself than the good of the receiver.
Perhaps. But then, should they not give it all? None of us are perfect or purely driven by good. Not even you, Sister Calderon.
Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't!
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but... My mother gave it to me when I was a novice, shortly before she passed. You are the most wonderful man.
Oh, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father?
Brother Dorkins found him. I told you. Brother Dorkins was fantastic.
Take it slow, brother. You ought to mind your own business.
Hello, sir.
Mister.